So, took my computer to the computer doctor, as I call it, and turns out it's most likely the screen on my computer, which can be fixed. It's about, what did he say, 150? 150 just to get it fixed, but I was more concerned about buying a whole new computer, so I will pay the 150 just to get the screen fixed. So, hopefully this will get fixed and I can go back to making videos again and actually have a software that works. Now we're going to Walmart because I need lady stuff.